Nonna Teresa, today I'm going to make a stuffed basa fillet of fish. So I have some fillet of fish here. So I'm going to start doing it now and show you how I make it. You get the fish and you cut it lengthwise. Like that, and then you kind of open it up a little bit like that, just to make it like little pockets a little bigger, because we're gonna be stuffing these fillets. And I'll do the same here, same, just like that, make it a little bigger. Don't worry about it if it breaks a little bit, because we're gonna roll it. And this fish, I made it many, many times, and it turns out amazing each time I do it. And you do the same with all the fish. Okay, gonna open it up. Okay. It's quite easy. It's all done. And here I have crab meat, which I just chopped up really, really small. So I'm gonna put the crab meat inside this bowl and everything. Here I have parsley, Italian parsley and garlic, chopped garlic, really small. So we put everything in here in the bowl. Here I have an egg. Put that into here. It's romano cheese, and we'll put that there too. So I'm gonna mix this with my hands, so we'll do it nice and easy and fast. Kind of just, you know, mix it all together until everything gets combined. And it doesn't take long to do this fish. Okay, I'm gonna start stuffing it. So you kind of just pack it up, just like that. And from one end, you start rolling it, just like that. Okay, and you grab the rest here and just put it on top. Okay. Okay. We're gonna put a toothpick in here. Just like that. Okay, that's all you need. Here I have some panko breadcrumbs. So we're gonna roll it. Dump it here in the breadcrumbs. And it's done. Just like that. So I'm gonna start doing another one. and roll it. It rolls really easy. Place it here. Okay. And I'll continue this on my own. Okay, it's almost ready to go in the oven. Here I have some olive oil. I'm just gonna put a little bit of olive oil on top of each one. Ready to go in the oven, uncovered, and I'll see you soon. Getting the fish out of the oven. Oh God. Beautiful. Eat it. I hope you enjoyed today's video. You can get the recipe at nonnasismangia.com. Until next time, ciao for now.